Oh, yeah, you eat him.
Sure, I'll grill him.
He looks like he's very possibly in the slot.
He wasn't quite ready to quit.
Yeah, he's not that happy, is he? That fish was tailing. Was tipping and tailing. That shrimp got thrown right in front of him. He picked that thing right up. Alright, here he comes. He looks like he's a slot-sized fish. He might be over. He might be too big. He might have to go back. He might have to go back. He's a big boy. See, my guys here are from Texas, and nothing goes back when you're in Texas.
Well, that's not quite true.
But we may have to send this one back. Let's go ahead and let's boat this fish, and we'll get back.
Okay, so he's actually legal. He was 24 inches. 23 inches, pinch the tail in Florida, he turns into 24 inches. So he'll go to the grill tonight. Is that right, guys?
Yes, sir.
We're going to do a little redfish on the grill?
Sounds good.
All right, so we're going to get back out there and try to get another one. Good job, Bub.